And scamsters left the court today. Suresh Kalmari, A. Raja and Kareem Murani all under the scanner for subverting policy.
Thick-ass thieves, scamsters leaving court. The sacked chief organizer of scam-tainted Commonwealth Games, Suresh Kalmari, the disgraced former telecom minister A. Raja under the scanner for subverting policy, and Kareem Murani, director of Cineyog Films, accused of facilitating a whopping 200 crore bribe to Kalaignar TV. Three men who have enjoyed immense power now fighting for bail. Denied relief from court each time they sought bail. The mightier they are, the harder they fall. Bureau Report, Times Now.